Who gave you the news today, and how quickly were you in the car and up here after you got it?
My agent called me. As soon as he called me, I threw a sweatshirt on, grabbed my backpack, and was on my way here.
What's your energy level like? Because you had to travel to the East Coast and come back in the same week, and obviously your coach said, you know, get your work in and be ready. But, you know, how has that been? Obviously, it's a little bit different for you this week.
My energy level is high, like the rest of this team. I think everyone's excited. I kind of felt a little bit of a, it seemed like a little burst of adrenaline in this team when I came in the locker room, and everyone saw me and realized I was going this weekend. So, I mean, we're all just excited to go out there and, you know, get better as a team this week and try to get another win.
Zeke, were you ever worried that when the ruling came down that you wouldn't have a fair trial and try and get the opportunity to clear your name?
I really can't worry about anything. Things going to play out the way they play out. It's really not in my hands. It's really not worth me to worry about, because, I mean, I've done all I can do now to work with my legal team. He's done a great job just making sure that I get on the field. And so I just got to worry about being the